Neutrogena.
This is the way it's supposed to look.